Hey everyone, we're back again playing another Slenderman. I don't know, I really. They're just fun. Controls is the same. WSAD, mouse to look around. Left mouse button to fire. Okay. Same as yesterday. Double check. R. Christmas special? Aw, we missed it. Okay, like, fine, we're just gonna do regular. Silent streets, and you find 8 pages before he gets. Are you a hunter or a prey? Grammar is stellar. Let's look around the outside so we're not trapped inside little stupid rooms again. Being a Leo. This is worse than yesterday, like the forest one, because you can get trapped and lost. Oh god. Always the first time I yell, and then after that I'm okay. God. Sorry. Way. At least this time they're like wandering around. Dude, why are you slow motioning? Slow motioning. Why are these controls garbage? Maybe it's me. I'm garbage. I'm the garbage. There. Just up here. Oh no. Can I jump over this? Out of here. Where? Oh, do we have to climb ladders? like the knife. That is probably gonna be way better. What that sound is, that shushing sound is. My mic's not even picking up anything. One second. Okay, we're back. Sorry. Technical difficulties. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Okay. Oh my god. Again. I don't get it because I'm not even talking and it's like picking up things that aren't there. think I went up there. Yeah. I think I do. Yes, one sec. No, I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you. Do you need it now? Okay. So sorry. Not like anyone's watching, it's fine. You just like walk through the wall. How many pages do I have? 7? It looks like I'd be able to climb this. Oh no. Oh no. Wow, it's really hard to get on this ladder. This is going to be a repeat of yesterday when I have to look it up. Wow, they're like really walking together, like they're on their way to meeting. Oh God. Wonder if I could jump to the bus. Oh, I already went up there. Anyway. No. No. Oh, oh. Go, 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 go. I'm surprised there was nothing in that building, the big one. I'm gonna go check again because maybe I missed something like I did the last time. But I checked behind the doors, so I don't think it's there again. Where is that building? Hello? Oh no, this. Oh, I can jump the fence! Wow. Am I a Slenderman? Why is my jumping so supernaturally high? I jumped right. I didn't even touch the ladder. The ladder, unnecessary. And now I can't even jump to the. I can make that jump. I can make that jump. I jumped over the bus. There's something up there. How am I gonna get up there? Well, maybe I can just jump. Oh yeah, I can't jump. That's the whole thing. Oh, I know now. I know now. Or maybe not. There's barrels up there, so there's a reason. Too far? Are you kidding me? I can jump like 40 feet and I can't. Okay, that's fine. How Shall I? No. Oh. How do I get up there? Should I get up there? Should I be allowed to get up there? Well, I mean, why would they put random barrels over there? Let me go check again. Oh no. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no. Go, go, go. Oh, my God. I hate the red blood around my vision. Isn't that a barrel? Isn't that a barrel? Oh no, it's not. Oh my God. I'm such an idiot. It looked like a barrel. Does that not look like a barrel? Right there. Doesn't it? Why is he just chilling up there? What is that his only purpose? It's kind of sad. He was like ridden into the game just to stand there. Look how dejected he looked. He looks. His shoulders are down. His hands are weirdly levitating by his sides. He looks kind of sad. I feel bad for him. What is the Slenderman's purpose? To torment? Like, that's pretty... pretty sad life. It's pretty sad. Okay, where the heck is... where are these final... oh, look at this guy, too. He's just, like, lurking. Like a creep. I can't even get to him. I didn't yell that time. Are you proud of me? Everyone who experienced that yell has clicked off. They are never gonna return. Okay, like, what is the purpose of these stupid rooms? And then there's nothing here. What is that painting of? Is that a Van Gogh? Oh, wow. How many pages do I have? It doesn't even tell me. Can I open these? Can I open that? No. Why would you write a dumpster in and then not allow me to open it? Like, you could hide a Slenderman in there. That would be scary. It'd be like a twisted Jack in the Box. You wrote this other guy up here, hanging out there, contemplating jumping. This poor guy. And then you don't put a dumpster in there that I can open, and he comes popping out. Boy, where is this fun? I think I have 7. I think we're back where we were yesterday. Aren't you having fun? I'm having fun. I'm surprised there's no, like, background music to this game. I mean, what kind of track would you have, though? Like, would it be spooky? Or would it be, like, 2000s soft rock? like in Silent Hill. I don't know. I think, well, it's the game is called Silent Streets, so I guess they kind of figure that out in the beginning. Oh, wait, can I jump up there? No. Do they think I need those barrels to jump high? Because have they met me? Like, how high can I jump? Can I jump onto a building? I'm gonna try. Where's that sad guy? No, I can't. That would have been crazy. But I did jump that bus, so I don't know how. I don't know. Why am I talking like it was me? Like I physically jumped the bus. You said it was just this video game. Oh, can I jump up here and then jump up there? No. Excuse me. Can I? Boop, 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 boop. Oh. There you go. I think I have 7. Oh my goodness. Where is this last one? I'm pretty sure I have 7. Like under the bench. Let me leave. Let me get in there. Let me get in there. Excuse me. Look at all of them. Honestly, they're not even that tall. Are they? Like, let's compare my height to their height. They're not even that tall. Like, my head and vision, my eyesight is in the same area that their eyes are. Maybe I'm a Slenderman. That would explain the height. There's no height difference. That I jumped the bus. Maybe I'm just, you know, there's no background story for these. Maybe I have such self-hatred. But, like, awareness that I could kill who I am in Slenderman. Because, like, we were all born out of whatever. We're all part of the same mess up, but I understand that we're not good, and I just like woke up and killed, and like my purpose is now to kill my own brethren. I'm going crazy because I can't find this final page, so I'm just gonna just talk, right? Because where's the last page? Where's the last page? It's not in here. I already went in here. Bye. Oh no. Okay, if there's a moon, there's stars. I'm just saying, that would have been cool. Maybe it would have been too much work, and then, I don't know. Ooh, the moon is flat. Like, I don't know, why is there blood everywhere? Like, who was here that got killed? Again, like, no backstory. I don't know. I think the backstory I made up, that I'm a Slenderman. My fingers are too dark, though. Maybe those are gloves. Like, that's a continuation of my gloves. Oh. Look at my... Why are my arms so dirty? Who am I? Like, I'm wearing a puffy coat? Am I Kanye West? the like urban kind of like look, the green earthy tones. Kanye West. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. No. I'm Slenderman. I like that backstory better. Is there something in my car? Oh, see, I can't even get there. I was like, oh, it's in the locker. I'm so dumb. But no, I can't even get there. Why don't they tell me how many pages I have? I just want to know. I just want to know how many pages I have. I wonder if it's up there. I don't think so. Maybe. Like, I wonder if I have to be in a building. I don't think so. Can I jump up here? No. Again, there's nothing here. I in the head and you still, yeah, right. Okay, just die already. No one wants you around. No one likes you. What a weak jump. And yet, the bus jump, like, you know, at least have some continuity in my abilities, because now I'm expecting to just be able to jump over everything and on top of everything. You know, if I didn't have that jump as a precedent, I wouldn't be just randomly just. See, like, how did I get there? Oh, I'm getting killed. I wonder if I can make a run. No, I can't. Excuse me. Oh, God.
Milk.
Why would I? Why is that on the side of that building? Of anything they could pick, anything they wanted to. Milk as in milk, the dairy product, or the drag queen. Okay, I'm actually confused why I can't see how many pages I have. Oh. Oh, did it just restart? I just wanted to see how many pages I had. Okay. Okay, well, you know, it's fine. We're just gonna just start all over again. It's fine. I'm gonna find the pages in like 3 minutes and then wander around for an hour like I did previously and the first time as well. One of eight. Okay. I'm gonna keep track of how many I have. Okay, let's go. One. Two. Don't touch me, okay? Don't touch me. Nothing up here. Where's the coffin? Oh, now I can't jump that? Oh my god. Excuse me. Is that where the coffin is? No, that's the bench. There was one on the side of a dumpster. And there was nothing in here. I'm gonna check again. Because apparently I'm missing something, obviously. So, well, man. How many do I have? Why do I have the mental capacity of a goldfish? How many do I have? Three? Where's the coffin? Where's the coffin? I'm still baffled. I can't get in here. Like, look at that opening. It's humongo. And I can't walk through. Oh, there's one in here. Four. Oh no. Four. Did I think I went up there, didn't I? Hey. Yeah, I did. Four. Hey, the guy's not there anymore. Where'd he go? Oh my god, he escaped. I'm so happy for him. Oh. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna do that bus jump again, okay? And then back to back, the ridiculousness. Oh no, I just climb the ladder. Just climb the ladder. Do you see that? Did you see that? I'm breathing on this and I can't look and grab it. Fantastic. Six. Can you move forward? Wonderful. Six. Okay. Six. The coffin is the seventh one. So I'm back where I was an hour ago. No progress. I love it. This is very telling of like who I actually am. I make good progress and then the last second. Okay, where is it? I don't know where. Excuse me, my good sir. Please, I'm on a mission. Oh, he's back up there. No. Oh my god, did I do that? Like, being in that area, he just appeared there. Oh. I didn't expect that to have any consequence. Can I slash tires? I don't think it's like it's too high that hit metal. Can I slash a tire? There's no tires to slash. There are no tires to slash. I am an English major. There is no tire to slash. How is it that there is always one? This is the scariest part of the game, is that you've been everywhere and there's somewhere you have not been, and you can't find it, and you're stuck in here until you find it. And if I did not, like, I'm again, we're back to where we were yesterday. I'm gonna give myself 15 minutes to locate the page, and if I don't, then I'm gonna go back to good old Google, because otherwise I would be here forever. Oh no. Like, is it somewhere weird? Can I get there? What is this pile of crap here? What is this? It's like adult jungle gym. Where are all of them? Where are they all? Why can I not speak? Every time I play this game, my brain melts. It's melting. Where have I not been? I wish there was one person, just one singular individual to let me know. Like, oh, did you check X? Maybe go check Y. But it's just me and my stupid thoughts and my knife. My knife. My weird gloved hand. Oh, I'm like, my nails are pretty clean. Okay, I need a game plan. I need a game plan. Where did I start? I just started in the middle of nowhere. This is the middle of nowhere. Okay, let's go to one corner of the map. Is this one corner? No, this is one corner. Okay. I'm gonna follow the wall. Fun fact, this is how you would escape a maze. It's if you put your like right hand on the wall and you just follow the wall the whole way out of the maze. It'll take you a long time because you're going through the entire labyrinth, but in the end you will come out the other side. Okay, so I'm gonna do this first. All pages collected. Yeah, oh my god, it worked. Why am I so happy? So stupid. Next. See, and it just back to the same. That is fun. That was fun because I actually found it this time. Yesterday was torturous. Okay. I think that was like that was fun. That was more fun than yesterday. Okay. Again, thanks. I think I'm gonna end. Or yeah. I don't know. I think that's it. Let's look up what I would play tomorrow. I think there's like Slenderina. I wonder if there's... I'll look up another Slenderman iteration. I don't know. Like, these are nice games. They are pretty... I mean, okay. Like, if I had an actual plan at the beginning of this, I would have been able to finish this in 10 minutes. But I just could not find that last page until I followed the walls, I guess. I don't know. I didn't go there the last time. The whole hour I was wandering around, I did not even touch that sector of the map. So stupid. Anyway... I'm gonna be out for right now, and then tomorrow is Friday, and I'll do another one of these. So, like, I don't know if it's gonna be Slenderman or Slenderina. If you're interested in this, follow me. I'm trying to get one follower. Can someone just give me one? Just one. I just want someone to follow me. Just one person. I would be so happy. But I think that's it for tonight. Thank you if you watched this. Thank you if you watched this and you're hearing this. That means that you watched quite a bit of it or you caught the tail end. Either way, like, thank you. I am going to be playing other games like Silent Hill, and I want to do like Harry Potter speedrun. I think I like the horror games because they're just like scary and fun, and there are lots of exploration, which I do enjoy. I don't know if I like the shoot and kill, but more like the running around and like figuring out where things are is really fun for me. So I think that's all. Have a good night. Thank you. See you tomorrow. Bye. Bye.